Hello again, Slick Phoenix here, and we're gonna do the Sunday Accessory Quest. Yeah, I'm just drinking HEs today because I plan to go do the caves to level up some of my newer girls, and so I'm just trying to get through everything quickly so I can just get to that. So, sucking down these half elixirs. Alright, so this is the one that has random ones every time. Typically I like to take a Hekka for this just because of the extra HP. To be able to counter anything that I come against, but I really shouldn't need it. I mean, I am going through every other element with my light team and they just took on their own element, so we've got a couple girls leveling there in the back, so let's get it going and see what the randomness brings to me. Ooh, wind, hooray. My favorite. The real challenge here becomes being able to kill them off before they can stack their attacks. Alright, let's do this one. Let's hope we can... Beauty. See if I could ENL some of these debuffs a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna save that. Though it may not have been a good idea to even out the debuffs, maybe just should have gone all the debuffs on the one. Alright, let's see what happens here. Not sure I really want to take that chance. Certainly don't want her adding her buffs to everybody. Yeah, see. Very close. On Andrew? It's not very nice, is it? Unfortunately, double. Okay.
Is
She really does not like Raffi. A little extra layer of defense here. And let's see what's next. Wind again. This is like gonna be wind day, isn't it? Oh, I didn't want to stick. Done that one first. And it wouldn't have mattered. We have two attack down stacks. Ooh, look out. Alright, we've seen all that burst animations before, so let's just skip these. I go to heal her. They just hit her again. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, yay. Finally got one of those to land. Good mister. That's what this is saved for.
Okay.
If this would stick this time. Of course not. They don't want to make it too easy on me. She hurts. So I'm so close to beating her. Can I stand? I think I can. Everything else just build up. Awakening is around the corner, which will make her heal even stronger, and this team even more just easier to clear all this stuff. Oh, against light. Against my own element. Hey! Surprised that one even landed. Like a mist. Oh well. Start doing that, I'll make sure that she's not going to be double, triple hitting my girls, so let's put that on. Yeah, I should have time for that to cool down. Hitting them right. 600 damage each. I think I can survive that pretty well. Wow. Really? That's just amazing. Watching out what's going on. It's getting close up here. Hopefully. I think I can make that, get that to work the way I want it to. Stick. No worries. I am gonna get nailed. back as much defense as I can. So very close. I'll have to do that one first too, huh? First run of the day. So when I was able to start doing these on a regular basis with this team, that's when I figured I'd be able to handle any team with my light team, and why I'm going through and doing that for all of them, because I hadn't done it yet, so thought I'd bring you along for the journey. So there you have it. They've been handling all of my Sunday Accessory Quest 4s for a little while now, and getting her ready for the next dark. Oh, got a ring in there. I'll use it as fodder into my SSRs. So there we have it. Until next time, happy hunting and have fun.